right foot, right there, right foot. You're gonna, you can't dribble no more. You're gonna step with your left foot. You see my left foot's right here, right? See? Six foot. So, right, left, yeah. That's how you do a layup. How to make a layup. It's different this time. Right side, you start off on your right foot, and then left foot, and then layup. This one, you're gonna do left foot, then right foot, and then left hand layup. See that? First step, second step. The third step, we're going to set your feet right. However people are comfortable, they set their feet. Okay? I recommend setting your feet straight. You're gonna plant your left foot, and you're gonna plant your right foot. Your knees, you're not gonna be on a stitch. Then this will happen. Feel me? Four steps. Hand on the left, hand on top. Set your feet. Same exact leg. Bend. Shoot. Watch this. This is how you shoot. I'm gonna show you. Look. This is how you're gonna shoot after you got all the steps locked down. Hopefully it's zoomed in enough where you can see. Mm-hmm.